So, I remember reading up somewhere that if a plane goes into some kind of a flat spin, you can lower the landing gear and it will actually be able to provide some form of stability when the flat spin is happening, maybe being able to get out of it. So, here we go. So, landing gear is out, reducing flat spin, hopefully making it able to be controlled. Now, of course, this is just flight simulator, so, you know, things aren't as good, but can someone please tell me if this is a legit thing? Thanks.